Hey, this is Fran with the commentary for this one-of-a-kind edited color-positive print reel. It comes from NASA headquarters for the Apollo 11 mission, and it showcases some of the inside workings of the Apollo lunar tracking and communications systems. The reel starts out with a copy color print of some lunar photography shot on film from Apollo 11, and cuts to a live feed from Apollo 11 and the 2-inch quad video recorder that they're using to record the live image telemetry. This cuts to a shot of the outside of NASCOM. It's a NASA ground communication system that was in the Goddard Space Flight Center. And this is the nerve center for all of the telemetry and tracking data that was accumulated from around the world, and shows the operators a cool map. And look at that Tektronix scope, gotta love that. But these guys are coordinating communications with all different tracking stations, both on land, in the sea, and also in the air around the world. This is also sort of a travel log showcasing some of their tracking antennas and different tracking stations in different parts of the world. I'm not really sure which any of these are specifically, but if you spot a tracking antenna that you're aware of its location, just pop it into the comments. As I said, this is a one-of-a-kind, hard-edited, that is, it's spliced up positive prints of various sources. Some of them appear to have been made specifically for this little reel. Some of the footage on this reel is pretty poor quality, and there's some flickering and also a lot of modulation in the color, as the original color in this film, the undoctored color, it's almost completely pink. This particular part is showcasing the sea-based and air-based tracking systems. In particular, they're showing here the ARIA, or the Apollo Range Instrumented Aircraft. That's this modified Boeing 707 with a 7-foot S-band tracking dish in the nose. And these planes, there was a fleet of 8 of them. I don't know if they used all of them continuously or if they run them in shifts, but they were developed as a necessary part of the worldwide tracking network to be able to fill in dead spots worldwide so that they could have virtually endless continuous tracking during the Apollo missions. These shots are just great, just showing the close-ups of the switches. I have no idea what they're switching, but looks like some kind of phone system, but it's great. I've never seen anything like it. And this looks like Mission Control in Houston, and yes it is, and I guess they're showing here where it all comes to a head, where all of the telemetry data that's gained by the NASCOM is filtered through the ROTCC in the Mission Control Center complex and routed to thousands of indicators on the consoles. This last shot looks like it actually could be part of the room that they had behind the control room displays. But it shows this live feed from the Apollo command module. And that's it. That's all they got. Pretty amazing.